Hey y'all, I genuinely almost pulled a listen. Like, let me explain. It was going to have an old school slideshow of pictures and just let y'all deal. But I won't skip my duties in explaining why this inductee to the Lives Will Be Ruined list is necessary. On May 14th, 2015, Starship Entertainment answered the cries of Beast Idol fans with the debut of Monster X. Look, if you don't know what a Beast Idol is, I need you to pause this video, open up a second tab, crack your knuckles, type in a search engine, 2 p.m. with no space and capitalize the p.m. and click the images tab and survive. Back to Monster X. A 7-member group forged in the fires of survival show No Mercy. Their members are Oatmeal Thick Dancing leader Shownu, who will always have a special place in my heart as an original GOT7 trainee, lead vocalist and eye sweat inducing visual number 1, Wonho, husky voiced visual number 2, Minhyuk, the best vocalist in the group, and you can fight me on this, Kihyun. I'll wrap you into the fetal position, Joo. Dang it, I say his name wrong every time! Shit! Let me go back, because he changed his damn name. Like, why did he do that? I'll rap you into the fetal position, Joo Honey, lead rapping, English speaking Magne, I am, and the man, the meme, the legend, visual number 3, Hyungwon. Born January 15th, 1994 in Gwangju, here are 3 reasons why lives will be ruined by Che Hyungwon. Oh, this is the sexiest thing ever. Number 1, his height. I wholly admit that this is more vanity than anything else, but he can't help genetics. In a group filled with muscles, powerful choreo, and piercing glances into the camera, he already wins simply because he has height advantage. At 181 centimeters, you can't miss him. Number 2, he's a model. Not unlike entertainers in other countries, many have the opportunity to try their hand at modeling. When it comes to Hyungwon, he was already well prepared for portfolio expansion. He was a booked and busy model before joining the band. And when you add the fact that his family owns a travel agency, can you just imagine him coming back fresh from a personal vacation, all relaxed and blissful? My, oh my. Number 3, he seriously is a living meme. There's no way this list would have happened without the legendary meme moments he brings to the world. You don't have to be a mom baby to fall in love with this great guy, but if you are one, aren't you proud? I wonder who will be next on Lives Will Be Ruined. Bye, y'all.